Priticia Bavan Boinino, Patricio Fernandez San, Amcha Basilikecha Reitoran, Atansud Galilim Bauna Moshin Kurun, Amui Soglian Arga Atoita. Punkerit Bashen Taka, Amche Basilikecha Reitorak, Am Karzantan Dinvasung Sutta. Soglia tacea socaren so adargion, i sogli novenanci ani porbici mandavol, tanen thonaen ani ikmotin soloili. Devan tacer subam ashirvad galu. Kalcha disa borpur paus podun, anga mote ani gombir proshn ubezale. Un padre toran, aplea so carea, ani urbe vont voluntiarang, aplea sangata gion, e augot, ani avanink poristitic, shantitain, ani tirain furokelo. Te abair, sabar sorcari cotent catenzo, ani odicarenzoi bi, tanca dar, ani so carmelo. Tanca soglang, amzo, calzantan, din vas orpitau. Moji nimani din vasni usarcia di, moja monantlin don colpona manun geat mun tumce lagi makta. Ami boreba shen zano, ki swat noi focot ek povitra swat, pun ek bo itiasik ani vishv daizachi swat, world heritage. Oșe asta, e suatec, soglani favoto mandiunc, amca caido ani zababdariasa. E baptin, soglian coborasa, iandisani zaitiam cimbau boini, vegveglea dormancim purian, e itiasic suatir, je gondol zaleat, tacer nished marun, andolan curit ailant. Goince povitra sobece votint, e amcea bavangani boining, amco adar, amco upcarani tenko asamun, amintanka asvasonditau. Amcea sorcari odicareang, au e keritulo marta, e povitra ani itiasic svatezo, munge acchia old govatso, tumi man rakso, ani tizo sambal corso, ani o man uboitat, o e swateci zotnai, o preservation, perigan galtat, tosle nirnoi, ani porvangi, vevaran galina katmun, mona pasun, tumka vinoita. Shevotak, soglang tumka, angajira sveliang, toșens loc somporc sadna udeși, amca ai coteleang, ani poleteleang, devacea șirvadan, ani curpen bolili, bagiont frasi șaviera ci porob, au aundeta. My dear friends, before I say my last thank you, I ask for a few moments of your precious attention. We are all gathered not only in a holy precinct, but also in a world-renowned heritage area, recognized as such by our central government. By that, I mean the Archaeological Survey of India and also by UNESCO. We should know that any undue or offensive interventions, even by legitimate stakeholders in and around these monuments, can have grave consequences and even attract the derecognition of their world heritage status, which would be a tremendous and severe loss to Goa. In this context, I would like to express the solidarity of the church in Goa with several of our brothers and sisters of different faiths who have been undertaking various demonstrations for many days now in protest against some obnoxious activities in this heritage site. I strongly appeal to all those in authority to refrain from any acts and decisions which are illegal and detrimental to the preservation of the religious and heritage sanctity of Old Goa. To end, I would like to wish all of you present here, as well as those who have been following this celebration through other means of communication, a truly blessed and grace-filled feast of Saint Francis Xavier. May God bless all of us.